I usually get to the front door and I think, do I really want to go in here?
I can be very messy myself, but in comparison, I'm nothing compared with three boys.
We don't tend to invite people around because, well, obviously, there'd be nowhere for them to sit.
The nation's dream cleaners are on a mission to buff up Britain. This week, cleaning queen Kim Woodburn and dirt detective Aggie McKenzie have been called to the seaside town of Ramsgate.
Aggie, we're lost.
Can you come and just...
Caroline Perkins would love to have a clean and tidy house, but it's under siege from the four messy men in her life. 14-year-old Daniel, 12-year-old Ryan, 5-year-old Adam, and worst offender, Dad Dave and his dirty dogs and cats.
I don't feel supported by my family for keeping the house clean, mainly because whenever I ask anybody to help me, it usually falls on deaf ears or the television gets turned up a bit louder.
Oh, Kim, I think we should just turn around and go home again.
Oh, dear. Kim and Aggie can barely get in the door.
I don't know if I've got the strength. Why have they got all these clothes?
I don't want to put my foot anywhere because I feel I could disappear and never be flaming well found.
The Perkins are certainly a family behaving badly.
Oh, it's a gagger, this one, isn't it?
Kim, can you see it? I mean, it's just piles and piles and piles of rubbish everywhere.
Oh, everything's caked in dust.
Shh, don't me. Look under the carpet, Ags. It's caked.
The kitchen is awash in a laundry Armageddon.
Are you all right?
Well, that's just horrible.
Now, so, how do you cook food in this?
Kim.
Kim!
Look at all the grease in there.
Oh, look, you're stuck all over it, look.
And it's...
It's honking. It's honking.
Absolutely.
It's years and years.
Reeking. This is the bottom of the oven. It's blinking well. Dog hairs in there, in the oven.
Now, see, what do you think? Where's the clean and where's the dirty laundry?
I've just seen some used knickers.
I don't want to see somebody's used knickers, Aggie.
Oh, this is horrible. I can't bear this. It's so nasty.
In Daniel and Ryan's room, further horrors await.
I'd say Ryan was the worst offender, but Daniel comes a very close second.
This just heaps and heaps and layer upon layer. Nothing is ever sorted out. All the layers are being added to all the time, just going higher and higher. Well, I think this is meant to be the bathroom.
Right. Kim and Aggie barely dare enter, but there's a surprise in store.
The bath is clean. There's no naff coming from here. Do you know, Aggie, this sink is...
It's fine, actually.
Look.
Yes, Kim.
I don't... Christ, there's bloody ghosts. Now we've got ghosts as well now.
A phantom bath and loo cleaner may secretly be at work.
This is not a terrible toilet. There's something very funny goes on
here. Yes, I know.
We've got a bath that you'd be proud of.
Yes.
The sink.
Yes, fine.
The loo is not bad.
And then everything else is just left.
Do you know, Aggie? Yeah. The plot thickens.
Here they are now. It's bald as brass.
Here they come, the Perkins family. Better have some good excuses.
How on earth do you exist in a place like this?
Have you ever tried battling against four men?
The thought never occurred to me.
I mean, I have four men in my house and there's this one woman, and as soon as I mention housework or help, it falls on deaf ears.
That's not my fault, I'm out at work all day.
I feel you're a bit of chauvinistic, you know. I do glean that from you.
Well, I think as Caroline's here most of the day, she should do it.
I'll tell you, young man, you're getting off your bum and you're getting scrubbing and I'm going to supervise you.
So, Caroline, how do you feel about living in this state?
I hate it. But things, what, and whenever I do something, it stays like it all the time I'm here, and then as soon as this lot come in, then it gets messed up again and I think, well, why did I bother?
Are you very untidy, like your mum says?
Yes.
Messes there, so I think I have to add to it.
But if it was tidy, then I'd probably keep it tidy.
But
would you?
Because when I do tidy, you don't
I'd
clean
I'd try
it.
And keep it tidy.
There you are, there you are. Who is the bath cleaner? The bath is beautiful upstairs. You've got a thing about baths, have you?
I like cleaning baths.
It's a clean place,
isn't it,
where you clean yourself, so it's got to be clean.
Well, what makes you clean the bath so wonderfully and the house is...
And the sink.
What gets into you? What is it?
Well, I do clean everywhere else, it's just that they mess it up again after I've done it.
Not only are we appalled, my chest is so full of dust, I'll not sleep tonight, thanks to you bunch. But the point is this, we can't clean until you get this stuff out. Are you willing to part with any of this stuff?
Yep.
Like most
because
of it.
Some of it.
Most of it.
What you
most
don't? What do you mean some of it? All of it!
Who nominated these grime offenders? Time to call the first witness.
I think the boys definitely contribute to the mess of the house. They come in and they rampage and they're like little whirlwinds. They whirl around and then they whirl out again and oblivious to everything that goes on around them. Caroline has got far too much stuff. It's only a small house and she just needs to get rid of everything.